The completed split surfaces are now recombined with the original solid. Next, a die block is created from a simple extrusion of a piece of wireframe with radiused corners. Finally, the two parts are combined together to form the finished insert.